Evet.
Welcome guys. Alright, we're going to test the PC game GTA 5 on Poco F1. Now I'm loading to Android. Android. Okay, boot to Windows 11. You need to flash the UEFI boot image. For Android, flash the boot image of your ROM. Flash image. Flash my SD card. You hold on. Stick it outside. No wonder. Sorry. Got a lot of it. Got swap to another pawn because of this the file inside. Micro SD. FTS boot reboot. This is another SD card contain the PC game, also at the back of this controller there is another SD card. Really handy. Connected to the Bluetooth speaker. Have to use the keyboard. At the moment, don't have any SD card. Have to connect to my controller. Connected. That's the SD card. It reads. Okay, GTA 5. Can it run GTA 5? Let's see. Connect the controller. Loading a bit slow. because using the external drive SD card, the USB hub USB 2.0. If it is a USB 3.0, must be faster. Someday I will use this one. Cut it in half. Reconnect to the controller. Benzero blue color. Also got the HDMI output and a Type C. A bit slow. The game size around 100 GB. How many FPS? 30 FPS. Seventy-5% of RAM uses video RAM, 0 GPU, 0 CPU, 43% out. Really slow. FPS 30. Does that FPS not accurate? The FPS. Now it's reading the FPS. How many FPS? 2, I think. 2 or 3. RAM 92%. Wow. Come on, in the back. Come on, come on. Now FPS reading. CPU almost 100% of usage. That's pretty bad. 100%. RAM almost 100% also. Two FPS, one FPS. Wow, really, really fast. One FPS. Now it's 0, 2 FPS. All the clicking button. Well, let's just drink a coffee first. While waiting, when I'm going to shoot. A nice copy. Come on, move, move, move.
In the back.
In the
Come
back.
On. Come on.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Nine FPS. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Shh, 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 shh. Quiet. Keep quiet.
Here's my belt. Come on, Nestor. We're giving you everything you want. Don't even think about it.
Oh. Oh. Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the blasting. Don't blow yourself up.
Get inside. Degree. Where am I? Oh, I'm playing here. 100%. Point the gun at the banker. now, 15 minutes. Come on.
Pay attention.
Get inside.
Two.
Move, move.
On your feet.
That's the cassette.
In the back. Come on.
I killed him.
We need him alive, Dick.
Dick. All right. I'm a dick. Well. Let's see the setting. Nope. Well, that's it. We'll be back with more video after this, and thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.